Okay, let's try something different.
What's up, fam?
What's up?
Where are we going?
Family Dollar.
Yeah.
We got batteries.
Yeah, we need batteries
and
because...
bags.
Yeah, and we're going to get food for tonight because why not? And we're going to take you along for the nightly trip.
Why not, bro?
Exactly.
We're starting a new channel.
Hell yeah. We're about to show you those videos here soon. About to make those soon and then have them come up tomorrow. So maybe tonight. It depends on how lazy we get. But alright, I'll cut it now and then I'll show progress here in a minute. Skip to now, like 20 minutes after starting to walk. JK, we just went from like right there. It's only been like 2 minutes, not even that. What's up, man?
What's up?
We're going to Family Dollar. We're making we're making trips out here.
Yeah.
We're being big kids. My mommy agreed. So I decided to make this night vlog because, I don't have a choice. Because I'm too lazy and I don't do anything during the day. You guys just missed out on something really funny, but it's alright. We have plenty of funny things here tonight that we'll be doing from tonight and tomorrow that I'll be putting together to make a video of. What a retard, man. There's a lot of things coming. We're going to have some reaction videos we're going to do. We're going to do a bunch of videos tonight before my friend leaves. Or maybe he'll even stay for a couple days. We'll see. Depending on how that goes. Do it again.
Okay.
Pink one. Swag, bro. So, we're going to take you guys along for the night and then probably day tomorrow. See what we do. And, yeah. Let's do it. What's your name, man?
Steven.
What do they call you?
DeadFlaw.
Call him DeadFlaw. That's like a Halo type gamer tag right there. Heck yeah. So, as you've heard, like the last two sections or segments of the video, so they were going to Family Dollar.
Fish. Open up the leg.
Oh, geez. I wonder why it smells like fish. We're driving past. Well, not driving.
We're
walking past a place.
Has a lakefront dining.
We're going past a place that has a bunch of seafood, so. And we're right next to a lake. It's really like lake food. Yeah, because this isn't the sea. But, yeah. There's so many cars going by right now, dude. It's so annoying. Trying to record like this is difficult. But it's alright. Me and the homie DeadFlaw. Okay. Me and the homie DeadFlaw, alright. We're making plays out here.
Right.
So let's do it.
Hey.
Frick the sidewalk, man. Sidewalk is not necessary. It's just a recommendation. We're jaywalking. It's okay. We're fine. We're fine. We're great. We're wonderful. We're alive. We made it across the street, gentlemen. And ladies. Which there's more gentlemen than there's ladies watching my YouTube channel, but that's alright. Really, fam? You just spit? Why? Cart.
It's manly.
Cart. Peek these shoes real quick, though. Look at these shoes. Those fire Roshis, Roses. I hate how people call them, because I call them Roshis, and however anybody else says them is wrong to me. It's just like a natural habitat. It's only right to me, and only me. So, yeah, we're
this
making...
This is vlogging at its finest.
Yeah, we're getting really weird looks from the people that are driving by, but that's okay. Because that's what vloggers do. They get stared at really weirdly. So.
Did I tell you I met a fan the other day?
That's Polk County's friggin' trucks right there. They sound like race cars.
I met a fan the other day at the mall.
Fan of who?
I don't know. They came up to me like, DeadFlaw, what's up, man? I go, I don't even have a channel up. I don't know. Just kidding. That never really happened. If that did, that would be
it. The native habitat of white girls. No, I'm just kidding. Stop being an idiot. I think we're coming up to the trash bags, but... bags, trash bags, trash bags. Where are the trash bags? They have to be here somewhere. I have no idea where they are. Oh my god. Candy. What are we gonna get for candy? For tonight. I really don't know what I want. Do you want me to get you a doll? I can... Put it back. Oh my god. Steven, this is a dollar store. We can't be messing these people's lives up even more. Yes. Those are my homies. And there's Raphael and Michelangelo. I'm gonna have to cop those, to be honest. No, I'm just kidding. I don't know what I'm... Essential. Essential. Alright, so what else? I need... Get me some of those, please. Oh, no, 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 wait. These. Because strawberry is better than cherry. Cherry isn't as good. Thanks, man. This is my carrying guy for today. Thank you for helping the elderly. Shh, it's okay. What else can we get? There's like $3, so... I still want something else, man. I have chips at the house already. Yeah. This thing is really cold. Get them then. Just get one of these. And I'm getting... I am not doing that, man.
I'll do it.
You gonna do it for your channel?
Should I?
Yeah, just get... Wait, which one? No, you can't be using the wussy ones. You can't be using those. You have to use, like, the actual, like, bald ones, but I don't know where they are. They don't have any. This is upsetting. Alright, we'll have to do it for another time, then.
Yeah.
I hope this is not right. I think this is a successful trip to the dollar store. Well, the dollar store was a success. We got what we wanted. Right? Assume we got them. We got obviously those 24 batteries that he's trying to unravel because he's retarded. But yeah, I was thinking Twizzlers because Twizzlers are life. Jolly Ranchers because those in fact are life as well. And then Haribo gummy bear things because they are life as well, fam.
Also.
Oh yeah, we got the Nuss as well because we're cheap and we can't afford Monster. We could have, but we didn't get Monster because. So we're sitting here at the house, and we have just gone on Xbox a little bit ago, getting ready to make some videos for tomorrow. And this kid was just using where the Twizzler did you the Twizzler drop down, didn't it?
Yep.
Bon appetit. Bon appetit.
Shout out to Avalanche, this H-Town kid that we randomly picked up at a heist, and then. Vicente, aka XF, and then, you know, Avalanche Ryan. You guys have seen them on my channel before. They're always the ones that are, you know, doing the gameplays for me because I'm too lazy to get them myself.
Shout out to Ben Stenfold.
Right? We're just jamming out to them, but I had to pause it because copyright. And then those are some sneak peek things for the future here. Here's to the future, ladies and gentlemen.
Dad, walk real quick.
Oh, I was way too white, but whatever. Let's get it. You wanna see how it's going? Why? 4K.
My greetings to you.
What's the matter, Ryan? Do you not enjoy being on camera? Oh.
When not supposed to be a monster inside. Has like three
slices. Look at this fool. We out here running eights right now with Useless, Zelly, Lydic, Avalanche, Rugroom, Evolution, and XHAV right now. We're up 1-0 in the series, and the hardpoint I just dropped to 50. We good right now. We squad enough. I think we're about to lose this map, to be honest. They're pretty decent at S&D. look at these bands, yo.
Look at that, bro. The VMP and the M8. What? Why? All my classes are banned.
Whatever, I'm using the CUDA. I'm pulling Naga pen.
Alright, so, well, the series didn't work out too well. We lost the S&D, like I said we would, but I dropped the 50 on hardpoints still. So we moved over to Arena with XF, Impact, and Evolution. While the homies over here on some Rubik's Cube action, already got one side done. The homie is getting it, and then he's watching, what are you watching, fam? Watching some videos and stuff, man. Let's get it. What you doing, man?
Trying to solve this.
Trying to solve, man. You have one side, though. You had one side. You're messing it up now. But...
See, I'm trying to get the green all together. I failed.
He's got white. It is... well, let me see if I can show you.
I guess
it's
335.
318? Yeah, you got close to there. So we're over here playing Arena still, and so I'm gonna ban that Semtex. This is the ban, Semtex, ME, Concussion, Flashbang, High Cal, Overdrive, Rapid Fire, and then the last one, Frag.
I'm gonna just sit here and see what my team's about to pick here.
What if we'll be playing some zombies?
What map are we about to play? What map are we about to play?
Zetsubo, whatever.
Zetsubo no Shima. You no come Shima.
It's like the cousin of Shinonuma.
Yeah, pretty much. It's like the upgraded version of Shinonuma. That's probably a lot harder. It is a lot harder. I've tried to play it a few times. It's
tragic. You have to collect seeds and water them, and you'll get guns, man. And like,
yes.
So far, we got straight up cookies over here, picking the kinetic armor. Impact with the active, and then, oh, okay.
And now, you know, gotta go with that heat wave real quick. And then we got evolution with the scythe, as usual.
So, yeah, I'll show you guys some gameplay of me doing that.
In the morning, and homie is still at it with the Rubik's Cube, trying to solve that.
Have to get that side to that side. Oh, stupid motherfucker. How is this so difficult for the brain? It hurts. Like a motherfucker.
Homie's having trouble.
This is the channel link and stuff. It's going to be in the description of my next video. It's going to be his introducing or whatever. Him and I partnering up. DeadFlaw Games, search it up, look for that. I made that, by the way. Waiting for this to upload. Yes, if you guys are wondering what I use to upload, I use this, and then I put it onto this, and then edit it together in junk, so,
Oh, yeah, Mia?
Yeah.
There you go.
Dab one. That's still missing one, though.
It's not.
How are we still up, Steven?
It's
4 o'clock in the morning. And we're gonna play some evac hardpoint with impact, cookies, and evolution. Yes, fam. Let's get it.
It's 6:15 in the morning almost. It's 6:14, but you know, 6:15. And we haven't gone to bed yet, and I'm looking to go to bed right now because my eyes are gonna fall out of my head if I don't fall asleep.
We have today's video rendering, okay, today's video. My week might be uploaded on Tuesday, and then the Adventures of CapShotz on Wednesday. Depends on how I'm feeling today. I'm going to be pretty drowsy today, but I'm still going to try and do a lot of stuff today to finish recording for Adventures of CapShotz. I have the thumbnail and everything else ready to upload for this interesting DeadFlaw video that's going to be coming up tomorrow. Oh, not tomorrow, or it's today, technically Monday. We started recording Sunday, and you guys are going to see it's like Tuesday or Wednesday. But it's the 27th, so that's when the vlog is coming out. No, is
of them it were vlogging. We're vlogging on the 27th, it's not gonna come out to the 28th or 29th. I'm just that tired. I just can't speak correctly, but it's alright. What do you have to say?
I can go all day. No lie. I can go all day.
The struggle. But it's okay, because we're about to get some sleep after this game is done, and after at least 50% of rendering I'm getting in front of this kid's face while he's playing.
Maybe you'll sleep, but me, I ain't sleeping.
I'm gonna have to, probably, at least a couple hours, so it's gonna be dead all day.
I'm up.
So,
my eyes. These bitches ain't going to sleep.
He was about to go to sleep earlier, though, to be honest. His eyes were getting all red and stuff, so... Yeah. But now he's awake. It's all good. So... I guess it's my turn. Originally, Steven had to leave. This is Tuesday, when this video should be going up. Around 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock. So, yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, give a like, comment, and subscribe.